Thank you. Well, there is a lofty ship that sails upon the sea. The name of the ship, the Golden Vanity. She feared she'd be taken by a Spanish Galilee. As she sailed upon the lowland, lowland, low, sailed upon the lowland sea. Well, up stepped the cabin boy, the age of 12 and 3, said to the captain, what will you give to me if I swim alongside the Spanish Galilee? And sink her in the lowland, lowland, low, sink her in the lowland sea. Well, I will give you silver and I will give you gold and the hand of me daughter if you will be so bold to swim alongside the Spanish Galilee. And sink her in the lowland, lowland, low, sink her in the lowland sea. So the boy made ready and overboard dove he, swam alongside the Spanish Galilee. With his drilling tool he bored holes 3. And he sank her in the lowland, lowland, low, sank her in the lowland sea. Then the boy turned round and swam back to he. He called to the captain to haul him from the sea. The captain did not heed, for his daughter he did need. And he left him in the lowland, lowland, low, left him in the lowland sea. On the deck he died. They wrapped him in a blanket and so very softly cried. Threw him overboard to drift among the tide. And he sank beneath the lowland, lowland, low, sank beneath the lowland.